Yo, what's going on, guys? The Verizon. I'm back with the final trial, I think this is. The Reborn trial. So we're going to see what this is about.
The trials are inside you now. If you can survive one final test, you can leave this place. This is the hostile womb from which you must claw your way to freedom, to power, to history. You will be a perfect weapon, the most innocent child ever born. You're the future.
I didn't get gassed. Okay, fair enough. No gas for this one. The farewell manager. Okay.
These boxes are totems of your new identity. Your public records. Your private life. Deliver them to the proper authorities.
So I'm guessing that goes that way, obviously. But it's gonna go this way. And I'm guessing out there's gonna be my way out. No? I don't know. Let's do public.
You'd see this in the wall, so I'll take this little shortcut here.
You're not supposed
to. What the hell's going on? What is this?
Hey! You!
Oh, that crash out here.
I'll get all you over to me.
What the hell's going on? I'm confused. Well, this guy had the perfect ambush on me. I was forced to run into this guy. I just got... I don't know what's going on. I'm confused as hell.
Can't look for my eyes. Need to see. We all know just what to do to you.
Good. I don't know what to do. He says, who are you? I don't even have an objective. I don't know what's going on. all I need to do is just check into the... I'd like some health since I got like jumped by myself. Your public record, okay. I'm so lost.
No coincidences, no accidents. The doctor has a plan. I'm a gift that needs opening.
I'm so lost. What's going on? Now there's you. That's below me, right? Thank you. that sort of thing in there. Is that where I need to be? Oh, it's night vision guy. What is this? I don't know what you want me to do. Why is there so many guys roaming? I want to heal. He just didn't hear that. Okay. Them. Why? They're not here, so I'm going to make a run for them. Who just came through the elevator? Hear the words, see the words. What? I don't know what it wants. He wants me to go down a floor now. Why did it run through the door, man?
Loves me. Tired, baby.
Why did you run through the door? I wanted to shut it. Why does it only give me one life? I'd say, because it wasn't that bad. A waste of 20 minutes just because my guy decided to like do the running bash when I just wanted to stop and then close the door. Like, I stopped, pressed X, but no, he still did the stupid bash. I'm just gonna try a speed run.
The trials are inside you now. If you can survive one final test, you can leave this place. This is the hostile womb from which you must claw your way to freedom, to power, to history. You will be a perfect weapon, the most innocent child ever born. You're the future.
I'd actually would prefer to be down in the garden with the night vision guy than these two big guys. Like, I'd rather have someone who can see in the dark and be in a completely dark area than fight them two. Trying to get around them. did he go that way all of a sudden? Isn't he meant to walk through the door?
Who's that knocking on my door? It was over here, I think.
Come on. So what you do? You just come and stab me once and run off? Oh, man. I'm dead.
Hey. Who's that then? All right! My fucking heart.
Like, I might as well be dead. How does my lookalike just know exactly where I am? That's well annoying. I wanted the health from that. Oh my fucking god, of course, why not? Get a move on then! I'm literally going back for the heal. I have to. Oh, came all the way back for a small heal. Oh, there's two, never mind. I'll take it. He's coming up now, isn't he? No, he's not. I need a battery? I don't know if I need a battery. He had no reason to come out that way. So stupid. Follow your path.
Hold it right there. This neighborhood used to be so nice. Next time, maybe.
Can you leave so I can get on with what I need to be doing, please? I'm going the way I need to go. Not ideal. Do your normal patrol and get out of here.
Shadows, maybe.
No. You're going the wrong way. Get out there, you dumbass. That's your patrol. You follow all that all the way around to the back room. That's what you did last time. Not ideal, but I would rather, I prefer this than the two big guys roaming about.
Yeah.
the dark. It's so dark in here. Gremlins.
Like a goddamn Christmas tree. There's my little clone. Run, worm!
Go on and run! I'll find you!
Clump little glow worm.
Here I come!
Give him the light. No way. Why didn't you mark this? Right, I know where the hat came. Well, I did see it. It's right at the back, I think. I should have been running the stunner. Did my lookalike just like show up and then disappear? I don't get the lookalike. I think Hart's just right next to me. God damn it.
Isn't this pretty?
He's really stopping me from getting my key. Should have been running like the stun vein.
Who's afraid of the dark?
You shouldn't even be up here, my guy. Get gone. Can you give me like a constant supply of bricks at least? Or at least something to get me by? No, okay. My key. Then Crone. I saw Crone out there as well. God damn it. I know where Crone is. That's cool. Do down here, but I will. Decipher the answer. Your truth. Madame does her bonata.
It was over here, I think.
Listen, that's what I mean. Why are they in the light? I feel like I've got bad ones if they're in the light like that. I did not walk into that room, I don't know how big that room is. I'll just do it like little bits at a time like that if we need be. Is in the bathroom behind me. God, you need to stop doing that. Like, if one, when I want you to bash through it, you better bash through it.
Nobody gets out.
What is the first? My head hurts.
Spider.
Lamb.
So we've got Lamb and Spider. I must be done.
I just won with goddamn country crack.
Spider.
I'm chucking it again. Just to make sure. Spider Lamb. He's that Superman. Mad guy.
What are you doing here?
I don't know what I'm doing at this side though. Deciphers, my deciphers go.
This is
yields. I don't need the reel. Patrol, you need to go all the way back around there now. How many disciples, brother? The final step. Decipher the answer. Yeah, what? I don't know. How many disciples was that? I can hear that one. So I've got what? There's one here. Is it only one here?
I.
mean, there's a reel here for a reason, right? So I'm guessing I'm just going to carry it.
On your normal patrol. There you go.
So we've got like, so we've got eye, lamb and spider. I am spider. A high spider lamb or something like that. I don't know. I need to go that way. Who are you staying in that room for? I'm just gonna take it that I've got all the deciphers. That's a copy of me, innit? I don't know what you want from me. not one out there, is there? No, I don't believe it. No, I got two over here, so I thought two would be on the other side, but there isn't two on the other side. Direct me anywhere? No.
Alright!
Get this one from. I really don't. Can't figure out what to do. Doing? Tell me.
I.
There's no more fucking deciphers here. I'm not trying to decipher the answer. I have deciphered the answer. I don't know what to do from here. No sense of direction. High spider lamb. Like, what do I do with this? Hear the words, see the words. Yeah, no shit. I've deciphered all the answers. You haven't really done anything to indicate me on anything. I picked up a reel, what apparently had no reason to be anywhere. So I don't know what you want me to do. I'm gonna have to look up what to do here. Yeah, I'm looking it up, guys. I'm sorry.
That,
but yeah, the reel is something. I just wish it said. Oh, I just wish it like kind of told me on the screens. Like yeah, boo, like this, like yeah. So it's complete the therapy. Unlock of the Trinity. Final step. Decipher the answer. And the reel is part of it.
Shingle
I just wish they said on the screen, pick up the reel and take it to the, take it back over here. But no. Let him kick this thing up and down here. Yeah. Like, I really wish the screens told me to, like, take the reel to the thing. That's your point of entry to exit the trial. Hello, I'm here. Said return to your point of entry to leave the trial. I have gone to my point of entry, it was shut. Okay, I'm getting annoyed. This bit up as well, because it said return point of entry, so it lied. It lied. Return to the way you got in. No. Unless I'm just stressing out and it's making me forget, that could also be a possibility. This way. Yes, I literally almost died to that. I found nothing, there you go, that's how it struggles. So knowing that I had to look for a few bits and bats up because it wasn't telling me anything, but other than that, yeah. Maybe I wanna see what happens if I go back. I don't care for credits. What am I seeing? Skip.
Welcome to the therapy. I'm Dr. Easterman. I want you to think of me as a friend, a father, confidant. Somehow I can't help but feel like I've met you before. Like a princess in a dream.
Okay, fair enough.
Maybe this place was made for you and you for it. Maybe there's no such thing as too healthy.
That will be it for this video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one.
Too much love.
Ever again, that may be.